Okay, guys, this is a coffee table book of Naoko in Australia. Who is Naoko? Naoko is a popular Japanese singer. Her full name is Kawai Naoko. She is one of my favorite singer. Born in 1963. Okay, let's turn the page. I'm selling this at $20. Okay, the price is 1,800 yen. Yeah. Okay, this is Naoko in Australia. I cannot take it straight, I guess, because this is glossy, so it's a bit shining. Okay, this is Kawai Naoko. Okay, look at that. Okay, the picture. Okay, I'm gonna turn the page fast, yeah. Okay, that's her. Okay, unless I turn it this way. Okay, it's not so glossy here. Yeah. Okay, Kawai Naoko. Okay, she's in the swimming pool. Okay, all this photo, coffee table photo taken in Australia. So usually for popular Japanese singer, yeah, they will have a coffee table book. So this is, nowadays they have a social media, so I guess it's in a form of internet or handphone. But back then there's a thing called coffee table book. Perhaps they still have it today. So back then I was crazy over this singer Kawai Naoko. Okay. Sunset of Harbor, the Japanese handwriting here. Okay, that's a very nice shot. Take it on. Glossy. She's one of the beautiful Japanese singer, yeah. Very nice song. Got sharp nose. Not sure whether it is so every shot count, right? If you is an idol, so if you crazy over someone, you will buy that. The land of dreams. Okay, she's quite busty. Just going up in Australia. Okay, she's on the bridesmaid gown. Yeah. Okay, this is beautiful. This out of these three, yeah. I like this one. It's my favorite photo of Kawai Naoko. She's in the fruits. Okay, this book is 12 inches by 8 inches, yeah. Okay, like that. Okay, it's 12 inches by 8 length. 12 for the height, the length is pictures. So back then I was crazy, but now when I look at the magazine, it's just like one of the magazine, but back then I was crazy. So this is Australia, okay. Okay, this, she's on a bikini. Okay, Kawai Naoko by the beach. So this book is approximately 35 or 36 years, yeah. So Kawai Naoko born in 1963, roughly she is 57 years old in year 2021. Okay, guys, do you still remember Kawai Naoko? I hope so. The song is still playing. Okay, I have to part from this book. Quite sad, the end, okay. This Kawai Naoko book here. Naoko in Australia. Okay guys, thank you for watching. Please smash the like button, comments and share. Bye.